what is your question? Yeah. How do you want your answer? Forward or aggressive? Yeah. Around the bush or honest from the start? I just wanna see you grow to be the best that you can be. Stitch your love in people's memories and never forget, no. Yeah. You're just as important as anyone else. Life is no game, but some of us playing. And hope's hard to gain when we stop praying. Learn to pull yourself together. Avoid pain for the better. Hey. What do you believe about yourself? Don't be a carbon copy of someone else. You're the only one who's like you. God made you. Don't run from your calling. Take it up, no stalling. What is my voice and do I have a choice in what I am to do? To be used or to diffuse the lies believed about me. Nothing supernatural about my life. I'm always wondering what is life. Surrender to Christ. Why they say all things will be made right? Why waste your time or even waste your life? A fire's waiting to be burning bright. You will never have to walk this thing alone. Just lay your burdens at the Master's throne.
Look, okay, 1 Peter 2 and 9 says, but you are a chosen people, a royal priesthood, okay, a holy nation, God's special possession, that you may declare the praises of him. I mean, it doesn't get any simpler than that, man. Like, seriously. I mean,
hey, I think it's more
like,
to
the
it.
The answer to who am I or who are you is God's chosen child. You are a child of God, man. Anything pertaining to a dream, my favorite scripture to go to is Psalm 37, verse 4. I encourage you to read it on your own time.
Okay.
I ain't, but, dude, like, that's the answer to the question you've been, you know, asking yourself for a while.
That's dope, man.
Just give it all to Jesus, man. It's simple. I appreciate you, bro.